and Womennovator for giving me this platform. The biggest thing that I have achieved through this program is the removal of self-doubt. Because I didn't think I could embark on an entrepreneurship journey, but it has definitely transformed my mindset to becoming business in quotes. And yeah, I am very ready to get on to a full-fledged business. Of course, the program has helped me overcome the fear of numbers.
Absolutely.
I am very inclined to big numbers now. So yeah, Pagalpan reflects my craziness to highlight and showcase traditional Indian dishes with a creative twist. And you know, I want customers to go on a journey that they'll never forget and come back for the warmth that they experience through the dining experience. Of course, this is not something that I've done on a whim. I can guarantee you that it's not something that I thought I'd get up and do one day. It's been a vision that I had with my husband, who unfortunately I lost fairly recently and suddenly. So that was basically the last thing that we were talking about. So yeah, my craziness, the reason my restaurant is going to be called Pagalpan is because I am crazily behind it on a mission to ensure that vision comes through